Come now, madame, monsieur. We shall never get anywhere in this manner.
I care about one thing only. Acquiring Belgarde. I will make an infinitely better steward than she will. Pretty face is hardly enough if they head at the door.
Says the most foppish philanderer of the southern reaches. You'd do better to tend to your vineyard and look less to the grape stomping.
Master Witcher.
Found evidence of sabotage on Coronado Land.
I dare say.
What are you staring at?
Wait, wait. A third part?
No.
Then you must fall.
Right. Solve the problems at Coronada, Vineyard can go back to operating normally.
I can't remember the last time something tickled me so. Thank you, Witcher. Your pay.
Wait! What about Vermentino? You helped him, but not me?
If I might...
Pish posh.
You...
He's...
Witcher, wait!
See what I can do.
Are you coming, Witcher? We...
All right.
My desire for Belgarde to pass into capable hands was no idle whim, for the vineyard's fallen upon hard times since its previous owner. I've been told of workers dying on their rounds, monsters prowling about. Before anyone can call this home, they will have to deal with these, inconveniences. That is the minister's wish.
More work for me, I guess.
Really? You'd help? Agree, and I shall pay you exceedingly well.
In for a copper, in for a crown. Yeah, I'll help.
Oh, thank you.
Come with me, please.
I am right behind.
On your back. Help us! Look, monsters all about! Monsters have come.
folks say,
if only I had the coin.
I owe you my life, unknown knight. How are you dubbed?
Dubbed Geralt. Geralt of Rivia.
My thanks, Sir Geralt. The scallywags thought to demolish our herb garden, you see. I thought I shall take a hum, scare the rabble off, but to my great chagrin, there were too many and I failed. Ah, there's no use crying over spilt wine. Come with me to Vormentino. I'll patch up your armor or pound the anvil to fulfill some other need you might have.
Fine. Lead the way.
Here we are. Is there some way I might help you?
All right. What? Vineyard's glory day.
It seemed better times true. For bandits are not. Maid Matilda tries her best, but when folk...
Thanks.
Thank you.
Centipede spawning ground. Should destroy it. something wicked here. It's in the air. I can smell it. Suggests a third party's behind the troubles at Liam's and Matilda's villains. Still don't know who, though, and I'm no longer likely to find out.